action.
We are in, right now we are in Iceland. We're shooting the movie. It's a true story.
It's been amazing working on the glaciers. It's just some of the most stunning scenery I've ever been around.
We met the limit. Cameras can't run, the walls freezing.
Never having experienced cold like this before.
Against the ice is just something special. This story is about companionship and survival. A captain and a mechanic are put under these very extreme conditions.
To 1909 to 1912, these two guys spent alone in the northeastern part of Greenland.
This is a very special story about exploring because it's more about the character and what they learn about themselves. What we're seeing here in the background is a part of the Alabama ship, which was actually frozen into the bay of Shannon Island. That was the reason why they had to stay there over the winter. When you see Nikolai Coster-Waldau and Joe Cole fighting against the ice, it's for real.
All the exterior scenes have to be shot in the elements, and it helps so much because we've had every kind of weather you can imagine, as the two guys did.
Weather patterns in Iceland are just, one minute it can be sunny, the next minute it can be torrential snow and wind and rain and cold.
Doesn't make it easier from a production standpoint, it makes it very complicated.
This visibility is just about a mile down the road.
Torben Forsberg.
Yeah.
Jacob Barry. Yeah. Luke Lloyd.
Very nice weather today. It's minus 16. It's the coldest day that we have had yet.
I don't think you could recreate this, even with all the amazing CGI in the world.
In the movie, we were providing the dogs for all the scenes. 19 dogs in total.
These dogs are a little more house-trained than the real sledge dogs.
Greenlandic dogs, it's one of the oldest dog breed in the world.
It was a lot of fun, you know, getting pulled around at quite fast speeds.
The hardest part was when we had to get them to stand still. Those dogs love to run. Sometimes we had to travel quite a long distance to get to these really beautiful places.
We are at Langjökull, the glacier, and we just finished shooting the polar bear scene. The action is quite different from other things that I have done, like crashing air balloon and falling off a dog sled.
It has been one of the best crews I've ever worked with. You know, they've been so flexible, so creative, so supportive, and there's no problem that can't be fixed.
We all spent a lot of time together, 24 hours a day together. No, it enabled like a closeness with the cast and crew.
What I loved about this story was that, yes, it's about incredible achievement, but, you know, companionship is what we need, all of us.